Welcome to Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni. Hey Lauri, what's the time?
It's depending on the watch. These are on the different times. Maybe this is on like some US time and this is Finland. But soon the watches are going to be here. This deep sea chamber. And these are cheap dive watches. And they are from Amazon. They were both about 100 euros and they have the dive rings and everything, and this is rated for 100 meters and this is rated for 300 meters, and this bad boy here is rated for 3 kilometers.
That's a bit more,
but it's more. There's one zero behind it. So what is on your guess, which is going to be better, Citizen or Dugena?
I believe in Dugena.
Yeah, It promises the most and it is the cheapest. But I think that the Citizen is a big brand and they are more conservative. And this is going to destroy this. This feels much more solid.
Hey, this will destroy them.
Yeah. Hey, let's start with the Citizen. Okay, so here is the Citizen dive watch. And it's on 3D printed holder. And the magnets are going to hold it on its place. And I'm going to actually flip that like this, and in it goes. I think there is good. Then close the chamber, and we have window on this end for the light. Okay, we are ready. I have this camera filming the watch, and then we have HDMI line from the camera to our Twitch stream. So Anni and Sari can watch from the computer when the watch stops or breaks, and they let me know. And I'm going to be behind the safety screen if hose breaks or something, and I'm going to increase the pressure slowly. And then we have this camera to film the pressure meter so you can see how deep it's. Okay. Four bars, five, okay, now it's 60 meters and I start to increase the pressure. Okay, now we are ramping up. We are getting really close to the depth that they promised. Now we are over 100 meters. Three hundred meters.
Now it stopped.
Okay, so it was a bit over 300 meters.
But now it's spinning again.
Okay, so when you go much deeper than the watch is designed to go, about 3 times deep, it stops. And then when you release the pressure, it starts to work again. And when you increase the pressure again after that, it stops again. Yeah, hey, I think that we crushed the watch. And the parts got stuck, and now when I release the pressure.
And spinning again.
Yeah, so when you go too deep, it gets squeezed, and the parts are jammed. But I think we have to go, hey, okay, it doesn't work at 300 meters anymore, but how much can it take before it breaks? Let's go to 1 kilometer, and then back, and let's see how it likes that. That's 1 kilometer. Is it spinning anymore?
No.
Okay, that killed it. So 300 meters and it doesn't work, but it's not destroyed. And 1 kilometer and it destroyed. But I think it can be destroyed even more. So let's go to 3 kilometers, full pressure. Let's see, will it pop? Something broke. Oh. Okay, now it's gone. Now it's gone.
And I didn't see it.
I didn't see it. Okay, now it's gone. Okay, so the frame was so bent already before the actual implosion that it didn't work, but I think that was the thing that you all came here to see. And there it is. The glass itself imploded.
That's nice.
And you can clearly hear it outside of the chamber. That was violent, violent thing. Let's take this out and see, is there anything that we can see on the frame? Hey! Check! That's why it didn't stop working. This is bent. But, yeah, first, around the 300, this got so bent that the insides didn't move anymore. But if you come up, it returns and it works. And then the trip to 1 kilometer, it bent this too much and the machinery inside broke. And then I think this was a bit over 2 kilometers. You can see it probably better on the actual video. And then the glass goes. That's really interesting. Yeah, hey, let's throw the next one in. It's a bit smaller, so it might be better because there isn't so much area here. Okay, in goes Tukena. And this is a bit smaller and the glass and the backside look a lot sturdier. So maybe that's why they feel confident to give the 30 bar rating. That was enough to stop the Citizen watch. So if this has similar safety margin, this should survive around maybe 600 meters. So let's see. But I think that you were on the right. This is going to go deeper. Oi, jumankauta. Okay, we are ready and let's do the same thing. Let's go deeper until it stops, then come back to see if it starts again and weigh our way to 3 kilometers. Okay, 20 meters. Forty meters, 50, 60, 100. It's still working.
Yeah.
Okay, 100 meters and still okay. That's 300. 400. 500. 600. 700. 800. 1 kilometer.
1 kilometer.
Lakkasko se?
Joo.
Okay, let's see if it starts to work again.
Yep.
Okay. So it stops around, I think it was 1.3 or something. So like 4 times the rate there. That's really cool. And then time to kill it. Let's go to 200. Does it work?
No, then the... It went like... Boom. Huh? Se putos alas se viisari.
Ah, okay. Something is broken inside of the clock. So it can't... You can go to bit over 1 kilometer and come back. But if you go 2 kilometer and come back, it doesn't work anymore. So now let's pop it. That was 3 kilometers.
What? Okay, it's still like...
It open. Didn't implode.
No.
But it doesn't work either.
Yeah.
Hey, let's open the box and have a look. Okay. We had the unboxing. Wasn't done. But yeah, this is really dented here. But I think there isn't any water inside. Okay, I opened this with pliers. It was really hard to open and it doesn't move anymore. Oh no, it moves. Yeah, but something is broken inside. This doesn't feel very good. And nothing came out here when I opened it with the pliers. So there isn't water inside. I think this is just so bent that it doesn't work. But I would still say that the glass was able to take the pressure. Of course, when this goes in, it raises the pressure slightly inside of the watch, but not much, maybe like 1 or 2 bars. Not maybe even that much. So this is really sturdy frame. And I would say also that the seals were like completely fine. And the smaller size definitely helps. So the verdict is that for a serious diver, Dukena. But if you just want to swim and look cool, the Citizen is also pretty good. But not for deep sea stuff. Yeah, and if you have ideas what we should try next, please let us know. And that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.